So I know some of you are here with friends. So just want to ask the person, the friends that you're with, have you ever thought of getting off with them? Have you maybe just thought about it now? Listen, with all this stuff that's going on with the old corona, just go for it. Go for it, people. Say that you found love in PJ Malloy's. Joke at my gigs that I'm his mum. Taught him everything he knows. And then he made it better. Yeah, so I've got all this stuff up here, but there's one thing I haven't played yet. And it's to do with an accident I had as a child in St. Andrews. I was cycling along on a rare, beautiful day. I was so excited, my mouth was open. And I swallowed a full-size trumpet player. So horrendous. Very painful, but over the years, my body has accommodated him. He still lives within. He's very shy. So you will have to coax him out if you would like to hear him. He likes you.